Here in this rebus, you can see that 25, 40 and 16. When we cut that 25, it is giving 1, 5, 25. So you can see that these are all the factors of 25. 1 is factor for 25, 5 and 25. And coming for 40 also, it has 1, 2, 4, 5, 8, 10, 20 and 40. Those are also factors for 45. That's 40. So now when we cut that, it also should give the factors. So what are the factors of 16? So those will come and in the question marks. So that's how we have to understand the situation and has to solve it.